تجويد ريكورد ويز تيتشر شيماء بحر. The types of what? Today, inshallah, we will continue understanding the types of what and where and what. الوقت الكافي, وقت كافي, sufficient stop, sufficient stop. We will study together 5 points about the وقت الكافي. Number one, definition. Number two, the position of وقت الكافي. Number three, the rule of وقت الكافي. Number four, application. Number five, correct pronunciation. Let's start with definition. التعريف. وقت كافي, sufficient stop. It's a stop on a word in the Quran that has a relation with the word that follows it. The relationship is in their meaning. Not a grammatical relation, like وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ لَا تُفْسِدُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ قَالُوا كَمَا نَحْنُ مُصْلِحُونَ أَلَا إِنَّهُمْ هُمُ الْمُفْسِدُونَ وَلَكِنْ لَا يَشْعُرُونَ. مصلحون is connected to the word following it in meaning. The word describes the disbelievers. There is no grammatical connection to the word with what follows it. Number two, the position of وقف كافي. We can find وقف كافي at the end of an ayah, like فأنجيناه وأهله وإلا امرأته كانت من الغابرين وأمطرنا عليهم مطرا فانظر كيف كان عاقبة المجرمين. Okay. You can find it in the middle of an ayah, right? وأمطرنا عليهم مطرا مطرا فانظر كيف كان عاقبة المجرمين. مطرا, the meaning is complete, but the story hasn't finished yet. Okay? The rule of وقت كافي. The rule of وقت كافي is, okay, please tell me now, you know the meaning of وقت كافي, is it right? Is it right? Yes or no? Yes, the meaning of وقت كافي. The rule of وقت كافي is what? It's allowed to stop on it and start with the next word. Okay. Application. التطبيق. Please look at the ayah. Try to read. وَمَا اللَّهُ بِغَافِلٍ عَمَّا تَعْمَلُونَ أُولَٰئِكَ الَّذِينَ اشْتَرَوُا. Please look to the two words, تعملون and أولئك. What is the relationship between them? Stopping on the word تعملون is وقف كافي that didn't affect the meaning, but the story continued in the next ayah, which starts with أولئك. That refers to the hypocrites. Okay? Look at the next ayah. إن الذين ينادونك من وراء الحجرات أكثرهم لا يعقلون. ولو أنهم صبروا حتى تخرج إليهم لكان خيرا لهم والله غفور رحيم. The word يعقلون is وقف كافي. Stopping of the word يعقلون is وقف كافي because completed the meaning of the sentence. إن الذين ينادونك من وراء الحجرات أكثرهم لا يعقلون. But the story continued in the next آية. The next آية which started with ولو أنه. To is that refers to the Arab. The people, Arab people who call Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم without what? Without the manners of تخاطب and استئذان. آداب التخاطب والاستئذان. Okay. Look at the third ayah, the third example. فكيف إذا جئنا من كل أمة بشهيد وجئنا بك على هؤلاء شهيدا. يومئذ يود الذين كفروا وعصوا الرسول لو تسوى بهم الأرض ولا يكتمون الله حديثا. Please look at the two words, الشهيدة يومئذ. What's the relationship between them? The meaning on grammatically. معنويا في المعنى أم نحويا؟ Stopping on شهيدة. Okay. Stopping on شهيدة is وقف كافي. But the ayah are attached in meaning. As Prophet Muhammad will be a witness on the day when the disbelievers will be turned into dust. Okay. Can you understand me? Okay. Let's develop your listening skills. المهارات السمعية. Develop means يطور. هيا نطور مهاراتك السمعية. Correct pronunciation. النطق الصحيح. Please look at the ayah. أي الفريقين أحق بالأمن إن كنتم تعلمون. Stopping on الفريقين is not sufficient in meaning. The correct stop would be on بالأمن and beginning with in. Okay, the correct is أي الفريقين أحق بالأمن إن كنتم تعلمون. The wrong is فأي الفريقين أحق بالأمن إن كنتم تعلمون. Okay, please look at the ayah. رأيت الذي يكذب بالدين. Stopping on يكذب is not allowed. وقف كافي sufficient would be on بالدين. The correct is أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين. That is right, but the wrong is أرأيت الذي. No. Wrong. Okay. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.